Friends, today we will see what is a magic square puzzle. We will solve this magic square puzzle today. Okay. Now, what are magic square puzzle? Magic square is an 8x8 matrix. Okay, this is the 8. It contains 8 rows, 8 columns, and 2 diagonals. Okay, each row gives you a total of 216. Each column gives you a total of 216. Each diagonal gives you a total of 216. This diagonal and also this diagonal. And what are the numbers that are being filled up here? This is all our cells, okay? And one number has to be filled up in each cell, okay? What is 8 into 8? 8 into 8 is equal to 64. So, we are going to fill up these cells with numbers from 1 to 64. Such that each number is used only once. So, this is the 14, okay? This cell's number is 14. 14 has occurred here, so it won't occur anywhere else. 20 has occurred here, it won't occur anywhere else. Okay, like that. And the sum of these three cells is 68. Sum of this cell is 14. Sum of these four cells is 130. And sum of and the value of this cell is 20. Like that. Apart from that, my magic squares are very different in the sense. My 8x8 magic squares contain 4 4x4 magic squares. This is one 4x4 magic square, this is another 4x4 magic square, this is another 4x4 magic square, and this is another 4x4 magic square. 4x4 are like this. All these 4 gives you 130. These 4 gives you 130. These 4 you add, you get 130. These 4 you add, you get 130. 4 numbers in the same colored cell gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. Likewise, these 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. Center 2x2 also always gives you 130. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. And this subsquare is like this. So, to know more about the rules of the magic squares and how to solve them, kindly refer to the video given above. Okay, now we will solve the magic square puzzle. Solving the magic square puzzle, you can start anywhere, go anywhere, come anywhere, finish anywhere. Okay, like that. Now, we will start here. These three cells give a total of 118. We know these four cells should give you a total of 130. Okay, so what is this? This is 130 minus 118, 12. Okay, if this is 12, what is this? These two numbers are 49, this is 12, this is 37. Okay, and what is this? These three numbers are 87. And we know these four numbers are 130. This is what? 130 minus 87, 43. And what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. And three numbers gives you 124. What is this? 6. Put 6, you get answer is right. Okay. The answer is right, color changes. These three cells give a total of 74. These four cells give a total of 130. What is this? 130 minus 74, 56. Okay, what is this? These three numbers are 123 and these four numbers gives you 130. This is 130 minus 123, 7. Okay, and what else you can find out? Okay, can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers 98 and these three numbers are 79. What is these five number add up to? 98 plus 2, 100 plus 77. 98 plus 79, you put it as 100 plus 77, 177. These five numbers gives you 177. We know these four numbers gives you 130. This is 177 minus 130, 47. Okay, this is 47. What is this? 47. These two numbers are 82. 47 plus 82 is equal to 89, 129. Put here 1. Okay. So what is this number? These three numbers are 98. We know these four numbers should give you 130. This is 130 minus 98, 32. So what is this? This is 32 and these two numbers gives you 82. This is what? 82 minus 32. 50. Okay, so what is this? This is 50. These two are 47. 50 plus 47, 97. This is 130 minus 97, 33. Okay. And can we find out this one? Yes. These three numbers are 104. Okay. This is 33. So what is this? 100 minus 33 is equal to 67. 67 plus 4, 71. These two numbers are 71. This is 6. 71 plus 6, 77. These two and this all together 77. This is 130 minus 77, 53. Now, what is this? These four numbers gives you 130. 53 plus 43, 96 plus 6, 102. This is 130 minus 102, 28. Answer is right, color will change. Diagonal should give you 130. So 12 plus 53, 65. 65 plus 43, 68, 108. 130 minus 108, 22. Okay. And what is this? These three numbers gives you 93. Okay. This is 27. 27 plus 22 is equal to 49. This number. Okay. These four numbers should give you 130. What is this? 27 plus 22, 49. 49 plus 37 is equal to, we can put it as 50 plus 36, 86. This is what? 130 minus 86, 44. Okay. Then what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 44 plus 22, 66. 66 plus 53 is equal to 69 plus 50, 119. This is 130 minus 119, 11. And what is this? This is 53 plus 11, 64. 64 plus 6, 70. 130 minus 70, 60. Okay. And what is this? This is what? 40. This is 49 plus this is 60. 69 plus 49 is 60 plus 49 is equal to 109. 130 minus 109, 21. And what is this? This is, these four numbers should give you 130. 60 plus 21, 81. 81 plus 11, 92. This is 130 minus 92, 38. And what is this? This is 71. These three numbers add up to 71. 71. 130 minus 71, 59. Okay. And what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 44 plus 53, 97. 97 plus 28, 105, 125. This is 130 minus, this is 130 minus 125. Put it as 5. Okay. So now we have finished one sub square. So can we do this one? Okay. These three numbers gives you a total of 82. These four numbers gives you a total of 130. This is what? 130 minus 82, 48. Okay. And what else we can do? We can solve it. Okay. And can you find out this one? Yes. Okay. You see this one? This is 67. And these two 67, these 9, these 3, 93. Okay. 93 plus 67 is equal to 100 plus 60, 160. These 5 numbers gives you 160 and these 4 numbers gives you 130. This is 160 minus 130, 30. Okay. And can you find out this one? Yes. So these 3 numbers gives you a total of 114. 21 plus 38 is equal to 59. 59 and this is 114 minus 59 is equal to 41 plus 14. 55. Here you put 55. Okay. And what is this? Can you find out this one? These three numbers are 74. This is 7. So what is this? These two numbers are 67. 67 plus 55 is equal to 67 plus 5, 72. 72 plus 50, 82, 92, 102, 112, 122. So these three numbers are 122. This is 130 minus 122, 8. Okay, what is this? So, these two numbers are 32. These three numbers are 123. 123 plus 32 is equal to 155. These five numbers are up to 155. But these four numbers are up to 130. This is 155 minus 130, 25. And what is this? So, these two numbers 32 and this is 56. 56 plus 32, 88. And these four numbers are 130. 130 minus 88 is equal to 42. answer is right, color will change. Okay, and what else we can find out? Okay, so can you find out this one? Yes, see, this is 30, these two are 64, these three 94. This is 130 minus 94 is equal to, this is 130 minus 94 is equal to 36. This is 36. What is this? This is 62. Okay, and what else we can find out? Okay, so what we can find out, so can you find out this one? Yes, these two numbers are 14 plus 20, 34. So these two numbers, these four numbers are 130, these two numbers are 34. So this is 96, this is 30. So what is this? 96 plus 30, 126. These four numbers are 130. This is 130 minus 126, 4. And what is, what can you find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. So this is 62, this is 4. So 62 plus 4, 66. These two numbers should be 64. Okay, this is 20, 84. 64 plus 20, 84. This is 130 minus 84, 46. Okay, and what else? Can you find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. These three numbers are 79. This is 47. So these two numbers are 32. 32 and this is 46. 32 plus 46, 78. These three numbers are 78. These four numbers are 130 minus 78, 52. Okay. And what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers are 68. Okay. 52 plus 14 is equal to 66. This is 68 minus 66, 2. Okay. And okay, and what else you can find out? So we have come this far. We need to have only one clue to solve this. Everything will fall in place. Okay, so suppose we are not able to, we'll use a special law. This plus this is equal to this plus this. 1 plus 47, 48, 48 minus 33. You see, 48, 1 plus 47, 48, 33 plus 15 is also equal to 48. That law we can use. Okay, and what else we can do? Can you solve this one? Yes, this plus this plus this plus this gives you 130. One law is there. 50 plus 48, 98, 98 plus 1, 99. This is 130 minus 99, 31. Okay, now we have finished it. 48 plus 31 is equal to 79. 79 plus 2, 81. 130 minus 81, 49. Answer is right, color will change. These four numbers should give you 130. 48 plus 49 is equal to 97. 97 plus 15, 102, 112. This is 130 minus 112, 18. Okay, and what is this? So these seven numbers gives you 197. Okay, so what is this? 260 minus 197 is equal to 63. Okay, what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. Also these eight numbers should give you 260. So either way you put 34, you get 260. And what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 49 plus 31, 80. 80 plus 34, 84. 94, 104, 114. This is 130 minus 114, 16. Okay, and what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 63 plus 34, 97. 97 plus 16, 103, 113. This is 130 minus 113, 17. And what is this? This is 64. Now we have finished two subsquares. What is this? This three put together gives you 117. 64 plus 8, 72. 72 means, what is it? 100 minus 72, 28 plus 17 35 45. Put here 45, and what is this? This is 51. Okay, and what is this? This is 13. And what is this? This is 19. Okay, and what is the diagonal? Diagonal should give you 260. So this gives you 231. Here you put 29. So diagonal we got it. So center 2 by 2 should give you 130, or these 4 should give you 130. These 3 gives you 95. So or this, put it like this. 20 plus 46 is equal to 66. 66 plus 29 is equal to 65 plus 30, 95. This is 130 minus 95, 35. Okay, what is this? Here you put 3. And what is this? Here you put 61. Okay, and what is this? Now we have finished 3 subsquares. So this 3 add together to give you 113. 51 plus 4, 55. 100 minus 55, 45 plus 13. 48, 58. And what is this? 39. And what is this? So this is, these three numbers are 93. 30 plus 39, 69. So 24 you put here. 24. Okay, now what is this? This is 9. And what is this? This is what? These two are 32. This is 9. So this is what? 32 minus 9 is equal to 23. Okay. So what is this? This is 40. And what is this? This is 57. And what is this? This is 10. And what is this? This is 41. And what is this? This is 26. Now we have finished one magic square puzzle. Okay. So magic squares are very easy to busy puzzles to solve. But one thing is this. You understand there is some pattern in this magic square. You understand that pattern, and if you solve it, what happens is that before solving this magic square, you would have to do hundreds of calculations in your mind involving addition, subtraction and logic. This is a good brain workout. Okay, so what happens is that your calculation capacity, or your mental calculation ability goes up, and your fear factor for mathematics comes down. So therefore you can take it as one puzzle one day. So like that, you can, if you solve it, you will see a palpable difference, very good difference, even within one day. Because when you started doing puzzle, your mental faculty, arithmetic capability would have been some level. Well, when you finished it, definitely it will have gone up. Okay. So I request you all to like, comment and share my videos. And also kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. You will be seeing the puzzle and the solution to it in the same screen. Okay. Just go through it and kindly support me and encourage me in giving more puzzles like this in the YouTube. Thank you. Goodbye. Jai Hind.